imagine you booking a ride, paying 100 rupees for it, and the driver getting exact 100 rupees. Not possible, right? Well, this is possible through Dapps. Dapps are decentralized applications which run on peer-to-peer network. There's not a single company or any person who is controlling it. Let me know in the comment sections which are the applications that you wished were decentralized.